He leads me beside still waters. He restoreth my soul. When you become a believer, your spirit is made right. But sometimes, the soul doesn't get the notice. It has a hole in it due to things that's happened in the past, hurt, abuse, molestation. But we want to speak to you today and tell you that God wants to heal the hole in your soul. Some people's actions are not because their spirit is wrong, but it's because the past has left a hole in their soul. May this wisdom help you get over your past and remind you that God wants to heal the hole in your soul. I have my sister Leandria here. She's going to help me share this wisdom and tell this story.
Deliver me, 'cause all I seem to do is hurt me, hurt me. Lord, deliver me, 'cause all I seem to do is hurt me.
Yes, sir.
Hurt me.
I know we should be finishing, but sing it for me two more times.
Lord, deliver me, 'cause all
declaration, a decree. So I'm speaking for all of you listening, starting here, starting now. The things that hurt you in the past won't control your future. Starting now, this is a new day. This is your exodus. You are officially released. Now sing it for me, Leandria.
This is my exodus.
Yeah.
This is my
If I should stay, I would only be in your way. So I'll go, but I know I'll think of you every step of the way. And
drought for way too long. We need to sing our freedom songs. Oh Lord, we need a touch from you. We really need a touch from you. Lord, we need to hear your voice. Our hearts are open, we have no choice. Oh Lord, we need a touch from you. We really need a touch from you. Send your last rain, send your latter rain. Send your last rain, send your latter rain. Hey, if we ever needed you before, we need you now. Lord, we need you now. We need you. Can you hear the voices of your people? No other one will ever do. We need your presence, send it down. We need.
God provides, so why do I worry about my life? When you come to my rescue a thousand times, every other voice it is a lie. God provides, God provides in ways I can't explain and can't deny. The little that I have, he multiplies. Just when I feel he won't show up on time, God provides. He'll come through when the clouds of doubt rain down on you and test everything you thought you knew. Now you finally see what God can do for you. So tonight, close your eyes, there's no more need to fight. Watch God provide. God provides,
It's hard to say when there's no food to eat, or what you see feels all that life will be. And will this be another year of misery for me? But my faith can't survive on just things I see. Watch God provide.
Yeah.
He will
provide.
Before your eyes. Oh, He will, He will.
So tonight,
close your eyes. There's no more need to.
He leads me beside still waters. He restoreth my soul. When you become a believer, your spirit is made right. And sometimes the soul doesn't get the notice. It has a hole in it due to things that's happened in the past. Hurt, abuse, molestation. But we want to speak to you today and tell you that God wants to heal the hole in your soul. Some people's actions are not because their spirit is wrong, but it's because the past has left a hole in their soul. May this wisdom help you get over your past and remind you that God wants to heal the hole in your soul. I have my sister Leandria here. She's going to help me share this wisdom and tell this story.
Lord, deliver me, 'cause all I seem to do is hurt me.
Deliver.
sing.
Oh, oh, Lord,
oh yeah.
Deliver me.
God, rescue me from myself, from my overthinking.
Deliver me.
If you're listening out there, just repeat after me if you're struggling with your past and say,
oh, oh.
Let the Lord know. Just say, oh. He wants to restore your soul. Just say,
deliver me.
Hey, if my people who are called by my name humble themselves and pray, seek my face, turn from their wicked ways, I will hear from heaven. Break it on down. So it is. It is so. Amen. Now when we pray, we want to end that with a declaration, a decree. So I'm speaking for all of you listening, starting here, starting now. The things that hurt you in the past won't control your future. Starting now, this is a new day. This is your exodus. You are officially released. Now sing it for me, Leandria.
God provides, so why do I worry about my life? When you come to my rescue 1,000 times, every other voice it is a lie. God provides, God provides in ways I can't explain and can't deny. The little that I have, He multiplies. Just when I feel He won't show up on time, God provides. He'll come through when the clouds of doubt rain down on you and test everything you thought you knew. Now you finally see what God can do for you. So tonight, close your eyes, there's no more need to fight. Watch God provide. God provides. It's hard to say when there's no food to eat, or what you see feels all that life will be. And will this be another year of misery for me? But my faith can't survive on just things I see. You believe for me.
no more need to fight. Ooh, watch God provide.
Provide.
He will
provide.
Before your eyes. Oh, he will, he will.
So tonight,
close your eyes, there's no more need to fight.
Watch God provide.